Hello everybody. In this video, I'm just going to be talking about my thoughts and how the meeting went and what my plan of action is. So basically from what I gathered, usually I would have these notes written on paper, but because, you know, just for the sake of you guys being able to see what I'm thinking and how I think whenever I hear feedback or information, I just write down whatever comes to mind. I write down things that he may have said or things that I thought about. And there's pieces of information that usually stand out to me, things that I think are valuable for me to move forward with. For instance, he told me it was about faith in the game, or in the universe of the game called Faith that he made already with his team. And then also it's a space game, zero gravity game. These are pretty important for information. This is an analog game, which means like he gave me the card size, which I wrote down right here. There's two teams who shoot themselves through an asteroid field, et cetera, et cetera. But one thing that I wrote down right here, which I already know is pretty important information, which is that the game is going to be fast. It's going to be dangerous. There's asteroids and it's in space. So these are really key things that I'm going to attach to the concepts as I design them. Regardless of the class or race or what the role of the character, I think these four things are going to be the staple of all characters' designs. And then also another note that I wrote for myself was perhaps help inspire positions, because he didn't really have positions or names for the characters. Maybe he does, maybe he has that written out. I didn't worry about it too much. I assume that they might still be working on it, because that's just how game development works. So I didn't need to, that information is not important for me to get started. But it might be an interesting idea for me to help propose to them and inspire new and interesting conceptual ideas. So what I'm going to do, the next step, and I'm not going to do it right now because I'm going to take a break, and then on Monday I'm going to work on it. And that's why I suggested in the meeting, if you saw, that I'm going to do it on Tuesday. I'm going to turn it in on Tuesday, because for me to say, okay, I'm going to turn it on Monday, knowing that I have something to do during the weekend, and knowing that that's going to probably keep me burnt out. Even if I had time on Saturday, Sunday, I'm just not going to do that. I know I have time on Monday. And so what I usually do, regardless, if they want it sooner than that, then I usually would say no. But luckily, this is the beginning of the project, and Carlos has already been pretty adamant about taking our time with this. And so I thought, okay, Tuesday's good. Tuesday's a good day. A whole day for me to work on these five characters. I can totally do that. And the way that I'm going to structure those characters, I'll think it over the weekend too, and I'll talk about it when I start doing them in the videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this meeting that I had with Carlos. And he also said, you know, you guys can email him about anything that interests you, whether how he hires artists, how they set up contracts or how they do their contracts, anything that you feel is interesting or something that you're curious about during the project. You can always email them, which I think is a great thing, and it's very awesome. So this video and all the other meetings that we'll have will always be free and available for you guys, but the videos in which I'm actually working and talking about how I'm working, those videos will be a good way for me to also make secondary income from this project without necessarily charging them too much, because they are just starting out, so I get it. With that being said, guys, I appreciate you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video tutorials, and I hope you guys enjoyed this project as it gets unfolded. All right, talk to you guys next time.